The Fort Wayne woman accused of killing her son, trying to rid him of demons, was back in court today.
Prosecutors are trying to stop her 10-year-old daughter from testifying in her upcoming trial. News Channel 15's Adam Widener sat in on today's hearing and joins us live from News Control with the latest.
Mark and Heather, Allen County prosecutors say Letitia Lawson's third-grade daughter should not have to testify, saying that her interviews with investigators should be enough. But Lawson's defense attorney says that they are not enough and those reports alone would not stand. Now, according to court documents, 31-year-old Letitia Lawson admitted to killing her 3-year-old son with a mixture of olive oil and vinegar. She says she thought he was possessed by demons. That was in November 2009, before she said to have wrapped him in a blanket and put his lifeless body in a closet for about a year. She was arrested in December and faces 5 charges, including battery and neglect of a dependent. Today's hearing was to determine whether Lawson's 10-year-old daughter, Kiara King, should testify in front of a jury. She smiled and waved to her mother, who was crying today. Prosecutors only asked her simple questions about her age and name, then called up a local psychologist who interviewed the girl earlier this year. He says she has post-traumatic stress disorder, and then a forensic interviewer was called to the stand. She said King told her she was worried about her mom saying, quote, people who kill kids go to jail. Basically, all the witnesses today were supposed to show the judge there's enough evidence without the 10-year-old testifying in front of a jury. Many of their interviews with Kiara King are recorded. Judge Fran Goll and both sides of the parties, they looked over those recordings today. She'll be the one who decides if the third grader should testify at Lawson's trial. That's set for May 24th. We're live in News Control. Adam Widener, News Channel 15.